president of Barack Obama, and he's going to be our next president. Thank you for inviting me here today to be in your classroom. I have a question for you. Why did you choose me for your presentation? I chose him because his life inspired me to believe that if I have a dream, no matter where I come from, I will achieve it if I work hard for it. Here is Senator Barack Obama. I was born in August 4th, 1961. I come from a white mom and an African-American dad. My mom's name is Stanley Ann Durhan, and my grandpa called her Stanley because he wanted a girl when she was born. My dad's name is Barack Obama Sr. He was from Kenya, and my mom was from Kansas. My dad and my mom met each other when they were in the university in Hawaii. My dad had to go to Harvard, and my mom stayed with me in Hawaii. My mom had to leave my dad because there was a revolution war in Kenya, and my mom didn't want to live there with my dad, and my grandma was afraid that I would get hurt and my mom would get hurt. So my mom left them, and my dad came back from Kenya without me or my mom. When she was in the university again, she met Lolo, that means crazy in Hawaiian, and when my grandma met him, she started to laugh. He was from Indonesia, and my mom married him, and we went to Indonesia, and they had a girl named Maya. Then my mom left him because he was changing throughout the years, and she didn't like the way that he was changing too. So she sent me with my grandma and my grandpa, and then I went to live over there, and it was a great time. And I was only 10. My dad finally came, and I finally met him, and it was a great experience for me to meet my dad. Then when he left, I was really sad because I didn't want him to leave. Ever since I was a young boy, I wanted to become president. When I was in first grade, I wrote an essay of that I wanted to become president. Then during third grade, I wrote another essay that I wanted to become president. Then when I went to college and I was like 20 years old, I went to go see my dad, and I figured out that my dad in a car accident. I was really sad, but I kept achieving my dream. Then I went to a law firm in Chicago, and I went to the college there. My trainer, Michelle, I fell in love with her the first time I met. It was love at first sight. Then we went out, and we got married. We had two girls named Natasha, that we call her Sasha, and the other one was named Malia. And now I work very hard to be where I am. My life has inspired me that I can achieve anything that I go for. I know that all of you can achieve your dreams if you just believe. My life was hard for me, but look where I am now. This tells me that yes, we can. We can do anything we believe in if we just believe it, and we achieve it. By the way, I am Barack Obama, and I prove this message.
Okay, Melanie, would you like to call on some people to ask a question?
When she was in college, was she training to be a lawyer?
He was just training to become, like, just to work there because he wanted to work there and become, like, senator or just kind of, like, in the office because he was just a little kid.
And a lot of politicians are lawyers. They train to be lawyers first. They understand laws and how they're made and how they came about. So a lot of politicians have a law background. Call one more person to ask a question.
was really a junior?
Mm-hmm. And he was then, when he was a little boy. That was his dad. They only met when he was only 10 years old. And that was his, that was the mom, and that was the dad. Two and two. Two.